afternoon and welcome to the Lansing Chamber of Commerce 36th Annual Good Neighbor Parade, a tribute to Lansing's working families. It's a gorgeous day here in Lansing, beautiful blue sky, sun shining, and a cool 53 degrees. I'm Ken Straka. We'll do the parade this afternoon along with LNN, Channel 10, which will tape and present this over our locals, Channel 10, in the upcoming weeks. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the parade this afternoon. This is our Lansing Police Department leading off the motorcycles and bicycle group, followed by the community service vehicle. And the Lansing Police Department newly acquired Special Response Unit. This vehicle will serve the dual purpose of providing for a mobile crime scene proceeding processing vehicle for department evidence technicians, and as a mobile command post in important situations or emergency situations. This is the new Lansing Police Department Special Response Unit. And of course, the Lansing Police Department is under the direction of Chief Daniel McDevitt. The Schroeder-Lauer Funeral Home of 3227 Ridge Road, a 1964 hearse ambulance combination that was used by funeral homes to provide ambulance service prior to today's modern-day paramedic programs. Schroeder-Lauer Funeral Home. And the Lansing Fire Department Color Guard, leading off the parade for the Lansing Fire Department. I'm sorry, this is the American Legion Color Guard. And the American Legion Poppy Gal. And our color guard, of course, were three-time state champions in the state of Illinois. And we're very proud of the Everett Schultz Post for that. And the Lansing Memorial Honor Guard. It's a ceremonial honor guard responsible for conducting services at the memorial site, comprised of former members of all branches of our military services, now including their first woman vet, Lansing Memorial Honor Guard. VFW Post 2433 Ridge Road, Lansing, honoring the veterans of all wars. The VFW, Lansing Post, supporting all their troops and their families. And hopefully those troops will all get home very soon. Now we have the Lansing Fire Department, led by the Fire Department's Color Guard, their second year in the parade. And it'll be followed by the Lansing Fire Department's equipment, emergency medical fleet, our new engine 106, which is the newest pumper. It's just the first appearance in the parade for that. And ambulances 161 and 164, also brand new this year. The Lansing Fire Department under direction of Chief Kenneth Myers.
Order! Order! Half-staff! Order! Pinwheel! Order!
Scott Kreisel directing the honor guard for the and color guard for the fire department. Very nice. Chief Myers, Captain Baird, this year to the Lansing Fire Department is the Women's Auxiliary. And they're new in the parade, riding in the antique fire truck that will be coming up. Are members of a newly formed Women's Auxiliary of our Lansing Fire Department along with their children. And of course, this group supports our firefighters in many ways, among them bringing refreshments to the firefighters at major fire or emergencies. They help raise funds to assist the firefighters with special projects, such as the planned Firefighters Memorial, which is planned to be constructed at Fire Station 2 in the future. And they are a great asset to the community in general and the fire department in particular. And if you notice today, they were out selling Krispy Kreme donuts. So the newest group, the Lansing Fire Department, is the Women's Auxiliary. That's quite a display of fire prevention equipment. Captain? And there's the Women's Auxiliary with their children. Big help to the firefighters. Newly formed, first year in the parade. Fire safety house, used at schools and at get-togethers, showing the youngsters fire safety. And South Holland Fire Department joining us. Thank you, South Holland. Our good neighbor immediately to the west, South Holland. And our good neighbor directly to the north, Cayumas City. Thank you for joining us. Chief Dan, how are you? And the Thornton Police Honor Guard from Thornton, Illinois. Started 2 years ago. They have served for police officers' funerals and various special events. Last year, they won third place at the first annual Illinois Police Honor Guard competition. The Thornton Police Honor Guard. Thank you. And the Lansing Chamber of Commerce parade banner carriers, Boy Scouts. of Troop 271 of Lansing. And now our chamber judges are making an appearance. Ultra Foods sponsoring the beautiful carriage, the horse and carriage provided by Ultra. These judges are students at both Ileana Christian and Thornton Fractional High School South. And they are Amy Jacobs, Brian Jellums, Alex Nowak, Ashley Moore, and Joshua Parker. Visitors from Linwood, Mike and Marge Caldwell, and their fire engine. Nice to see you again. Thank you for joining us. The great program from the Lansing Police Department under the direction of Officer Mike Mano. They teach gang resistance, education, and training to all the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students. They're also members of our First Citizens Patrol Academy. All under direction of Officer Mike. Thank you. Lansing Police Department Representative Officer Bill Hastings is driving a 1995 Chevy Blazer that was seized from a drug dealer and converted as such to a marked squad car. This vehicle, of course, is assigned to the community policing unit and is used on a daily basis. And I'm sure that as you've driven the streets in Lansing, you've seen the traffic radars on various streets set up to remind you of speed limits. Officer Mike. Officer Hastings. And our Lansing Village officials, led by Mayor Dan Podgorski. Trustees Patty Item, Jack Hoekstra, Don Sacatano, Tony DeLaurentiis, Bob Ryan, and Mark Foster. Banner being carried by our cadets from the Lansing Fire Department. Good afternoon. How you doing, Mayor? And the lady in the middle here, Jeanisha, who is our village clerk. And she's surrounded by Jack Hoekstra and Mark Foster. And from our neighbor to the south, Linwood, Mayor Russ Melby. Mayor, nice to see you. Thank you for joining us this afternoon. And our trustee from Linwood. And the Linwood Police Department joining us. Linwood, thank you. Our neighbors to the south. Illinois State Senator for the 17th Legislative District, Donnie E. Trotter. Thank you for joining us this afternoon, State Senator. And David Miller, our state rep. from the 29th District. Public Works Department, Village of Lansing. Under direction of Tim Watkins, Superintendent. Water Department, the Public Works Department, the Sewer Department, keep your streets clean, keep the snow removed, pick up your rubbish, and many other things. Keep the water flowing, keep the equipment in looking in fine shape. Seen all this equipment go by, keeps everything up. So if you love Lansing, help keep Lansing clean. And this last item is what keeps your streets fresh with asphalt. Glen Oak Park District. Preschool children on the float are dressed to represent the various occupations of their parents. The Glen Oak Park District, headquartered at 17551 Chicago, Dennis Flanagan, President, John Wilson, Director. And I see Sally Reynolds, trust. Lano Park District Foundation, active collecting arm and the conduit for many affairs for the Park District. The foundation was founded a number of years ago to support and help the Park District in their endeavors to further the work of the Park District. The Lansing Lions Club, providing community betterment and humanitarian projects to Lansing residents since 1937. See us after the parade for a hot dog and a soda at Lano Park. Thank you, Lions. Buford Walker Senior Housing, 17725 Arcadia, the Buford Walker Senior Housing. Papalanos, out in front, here we sit. 17940 Tolerance, family owned restaurant who have just celebrated their 20th year. I wish to thank all of you who have made it possible. Papalanos, right out front. We also like to thank Papalanos every year. They allow us to use their parking lot here, and it's very nice of them to do so. And of course, following behind Papalanos is Subway. Subby says, eat fresh at Subway. 3513 Ridge Road. Park Service Station, 18025 Torrance Avenue. Flat bed that will certainly be used if it needs to be, you have a vehicle towed away. And that appears to me to, they've been serving since 1959, but that looks like about a 27 or 37 or a 38, 36. Pontiac, Chevy, close. KMK Heating and Air Conditioning of 17558 Burnham. Call them today for all your heating and air conditioning needs. And today it might need a little heating, and who knows, tomorrow we may need a little air conditioning. KMK Heating and Cooling. Camp Quality. It's a support group who offer a free week of camping experience to children and a year-round of support. Lansing Lions gave financial support to our first year and got the camp started, and along with Lansing Rotary has been there every year since. Camp Quality of Illinois. Thank you, Camp Quality. Mancino's, 3300 Ridge Road. Pizza and Grinders, in Lansing, South Holland, and Glenwood. Gotta grab a grinder. How you doing? Very nice to see you. Ultra Foods, 16831 Torrance Avenue. Proud to bring you the Shriners today, who are in the parade to support the many charities they sponsor. Ultra welcomes all working families to get the most for their money by shopping their friendly community Ultra stores. Ultra at 16831 Torrance and the Shriners Motor Patrol. Yorak Motor Patrol and Classic Cars. Thank you. Great Lakes Bank, 18120 Torrance Avenue. The bank of choice. The employees of Great Lakes Bank are pleased to sponsor events such as the Good Neighbor Parade to help make our community a special place to live. Great Lakes Bank is actually the oldest and largest employee-owned bank in the area, proudly serving Lansing's bank of choice. Great Lakes Bank, 18120 Torrance Avenue.
Hello, America.
State Farm LaBella Insurance, 3436 Ridge Road. Along with the owners, Joe and Laura LaBella, would like to thank all the Lansing families for their support. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Lansing Historical Society presents Lansing working families from the early 19th century. Pictured is Christiana Schultz and son Walter working their farm. The Trisnowski's brothers' threshing machine. Carl Ron and wife working in their general store. And aboard is Paul Schultz, the president of Lansing Historical Society, with wife Carol and children. And Paul looks very good in his bib overalls. Lansing Food Pantry. Doctor? The food pantry, for your information, ladies and gentlemen, is in need of baby diapers, Kleenex, and canned goods, helping all of Lansing's families. And if you can help out with those items, they would be most grateful. Stefano's Pizzeria, auto place. Located at 191st and Burnham, dine in or carry out or delivery for delicious, authentic pizza, pasta, or sandwiches. Call Stefano's. Thornton Township. Supervisor Frank Zuccarelli and elected officials of Thornton Township working together to achieve unity within our communities. Thornton Township, along with our assessor, Mary Eva Stewart, thank you, and Thornton Township float, which is very, very nice. Very nice flow. And the South Suburban College is our community college in South Holland, serving this area proudly at 15800 South State in South Holland. Followed by Officer Tom Isha Jr. driving the South Suburban College police car. Donna Brum School of Dance, Lansing. All those little dancers. Very nice, very nice. And oh, Donna's waving. Wave to Donna, everybody. Types of dancing, ballet, tap, jazz, modern, and tumbling, and they'll be performing in Disney World June of 2003. Our dancers and teachers thank the Lansing community and the Lansing Chamber of Commerce for the opportunity to be in our parade. Lark, 19043 Wentworth Avenue, has been helping people with developmental disabilities since 1956. Lark, welcome, Lark. Dishworks Satellite, 18058 Torrance, for Lansing's only choice for 100% digital television. Now offering high-speed broadband service for a truly amazing internet experience. Dishworks. And followed by the Loyal Order of Moose from Sauk Village. Helps young people and old in all families. and the TF South Marching Band, the Marching Rebels. Four times Illinois Drill Team State Champions, 1997 Super State Concert Band Champions, third place in class and fourth at State Marching Band Competition. TF South Marching Band. Foods, 18036 Torrance, 1966 Dodge Charger, first year for the Dodge Charger, owned by Rick DeLaurentis and sponsored by Skip of Como's Foods. 25 years of food and catering, Como's. Oak Glen United Reformed Church of 2244 Indiana Avenue. Join us as we travel the streets of London, England on an exciting mission to solve the Great Kingdom Caper at Oak Glen United Reformed Church. We will be on a special assignment to discover how to live with Christian character. Ridgeway Chevrolet, 17730 Torrance. Thank you, Lansing, for allowing Ridgeway Chevrolet to celebrate 75 years of service to the community. Thank you for making it possible. Ridgeway Chevrolet, integrity in Lansing since 1927. And thank you, Ridgeway Chevrolet, for participating. The Lansing Old Timers, serving the youth of Lansing. And I have to tell you, they've been serving the youth of Lansing since right after World War II. In the middle of 1940s, a group of fellas started the Lansing Old Timers, at that time called the Lansing Old Timers Athletes and Fans. And such old names as Ed Carlson and Johnny Monahan and Sledder, the whole gang, formed the Lansing Old Timers Athletes and Fans. And from an acorn, of course, the Big Tree group. They've been going on for many, many years. And I'm very grateful that I was a part of it at one time with a very good friend by the name of Lou Rosen. The Lansing Old Timers takes care of all these youngsters. Very, very well. Baptist Church of Calumet City proudly serves the kingdom of God by proclaiming the gospel of hope and help through its King Jesus Christ. The First Baptist Church of Calumet City. Steel Sales and Service Incorporated of 17500 Paxton. Structural steel sales, fabrication, piping products, basement steel. Come visit their sculpture on the front, on the Frontage Road. It's a beautiful sculpture at Steel Sales and Services, 175 Paxton. Thank you. Creative Clips Salon at 3157 191st in Burnham. Bring your family into Creative Clips Salon. Open Tuesday and Friday, 9 to 8, and Saturday from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. This being Saturday and after 2, I'm sure they're closed. Susan's School of Dance, 326 Ridge Road from our neighbors in Munster. Susan's School is now celebrating its 30th anniversary year, celebrating excellence in dance instruction. Susan's competition teams and novice dancers are here today for your enjoyment. New dancers can contact the studio for summer sessions, which will begin June the 17th. Susan's School of Dance. Domino's Pizza, 18401 Burnham Avenue, serving all Lansing families. Stop by for your pizza after the parade and after work. Domino's Pizza. Lansing Auto, 2345 Glenwood Lansing Road in Linwood. Whether you need mechanical or collision repairs, a tow, or you're just in search of a good used car, Lansing Auto is the place to go. Lansing Auto at 2345 Glenwood Lansing Road in Linwood. Apex Services, 1938 177th Street in Lansing. Apex Services provide professional asphalt maintenance, lawn maintenance, snow plowing, and holiday lighting. Apex Services, 1938 177th Street here in Lansing. First Baptist Church of Lansing, 3440 178th Street. The First Baptist Church of Lansing, a church dedicated to serving Lansing's working families, will be hosting its Vacation Bible School for children ages 4 through 6th grade on July 14th through the 19th. The church is located across the street from Coolidge School on 178th and invites anyone to come and visit. First Savings Bank of Hegwies, 19207 Burnham. First Savings Bank of Hegwies, a community bank serving the area since 1914. The First Savings Bank of Hegwies. Aunt Martha's at 15020 Cicero in Oak Forest, Illinois, is here to listen, to care, and to help you find your way. Aunt Martha's at 15020 Cicero Avenue in Oak Forest. Great Shapes, 3340 Ridge Road in downtown Lansing. Great Shapes for women. A 30-minute quick workout make losing weight and feeling great easier than ever. Great Shapes. New addition to Ridge Road. United States Postal Service, post office located at 18127 Roy, moving the mail in to the 21st century, connecting families across the United States and around the world. We deliver to you. And don't forget, next Saturday, I believe it is, it's Saturday before Mother's Day, is their food collection for those needy folks around the country who need food badly. The Lansing Post Office. Oakland salutes Lansing's working families. Mr. Miller is the principal somewhere. Masons, whose charities consist of home for the aged, children's homes, school for dyslexia, Eye Foundation, and Shriners Hospitals all around the country. They do great work. Thank you, Shriners, for joining, and the Masonic Lodge for joining today. Lansing Copper Muggers. Lansing Copper Muggers, a charitable group of men put together to certainly help the village of Lansing in any way it needs to be helped, whether it's children's affairs, the park affairs, what have you. They are celebrating their 35th anniversary, the Copper Muggers. How's the Copper Muggers today? That's great. Thank you for all your help. I love your theme, Lansing Families Make It Work. Very great. Celebrating 25 years is Luther East High School of 2750 Glenwood, Lansing Road. 25 years of God's blessings. Thank you. Ileana Christian High School Marching Band, under the direction of Pat Menninger, and the auxiliary group director is Cindy Lystra. This is a group of approximately 85 students funded by the hardworking booster group. The Ileana Christian High School Marching Band. Beautiful green and white uniform. Thank you once again, Ileana Christian High School Marching Band, for joining the Good Neighbor Parade. The Kiwanis Club of Lansing, looking for a place to fulfill your Love Thy Community endeavors? Join the Kiwanis Club of Lansing. Call Harry Morton or Pete Rasicki. For applications or information about time and locations of meetings, that's Harry driving the 1970 Chrysler. You still have pancakes? We got most of them there. Good day. Thank you. Mark IV Landscaping thanks the village for 20 years of service, celebrating their 20 years in the landscaping business, who pride themselves on quality, service, and reliability, specializing in residential and commercial landscaping. By owner Mark Watkins, and on behalf of the staff of Mark IV Landscaping, thank you, Lansing, and all of the surrounding communities for the past 20 years. It has been a pleasure to beautify your town. Mark IV Landscaping. There's Mark. Nice. Very nice. The flowers are beautiful. The Rotary Club of Lansing is a service organization comprised of local businessmen and women and professionals. They provide student scholarships, support of local charities, and international projects. The Lansing Rotary Club. Fashionette, 3334 Ridge Road, Lansing. The Calumet Clowns have been sponsored by Fashionette for many years and continue to win in the professional marching group. No parade is complete without clowns. The Calumet Clowns. Thank you, Calumet Clowns and Lansing Fashionettes. Kilroy's Pub, 3502 Ridge Road, Lansing's number one singles bar on the south side, along with local number one ironworkers. Kilroy's. Experimental Aircraft Association of the Experimental Association is the Chapter 260 at the Lansing Airport. Salutes Lansing's working families. Join us at the Lansing Airport for the third Friday of every month for an evening program on aviation. Very interesting evening. Wiltshire Excavating. 18317 Harper in Lansing, a Lansing corporation serving all your residential excavation needs, plus black dirt, sand, and stone deliveries. And Top Line Cartage and Recycling, also at 18317 Harper. Top Line Cartage and Recycling, your 10 to 20 yard containers for all your construction and demolition needs. A new Lansing business. Top Line. And the South Lake County Agricultural Association of Crown Point, 18135 Ridgeland Avenue. Restored antique tractors and equipment saved to remember the days of past farming. Boy, those are some tractors, huh? And those big ones are some tractors. Those Case tractors are huge. Heritage School, 19250 Burnham, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders from Lansing and Linwood Heritage Middle School, concert band and flag corps. Mrs. Kristen DiBartola, Allison Hennemark, and Joe Saya, teachers, the Harrison Heritage School Marching Band. Advance Bank, 2320 Torrance Avenue. Banking for all your needs. All your banking needs at the Advance Bank. 2320 Thornton Road. Many, many smiles on those in that little house. J&J Custom Auto, 2533 Ridge Road, the 94 Peterbilt owned by Skyway Excavation and redone by J&J in the winter of 2002, pulling a 78 Chevy pickup and an 87 IROCZ, both recently completed by J&J. Bethel Christian Reformed Church, 3500 Glenwood Lansing Road. Bethel Christian Reformed Church with a float depicting working families of the community. And that's working families of the Lansing community. Bethel Christian Reformed Church, very nice. Thank you. B&K Equipment, 2939 175th Street. Sell, service, and install service station equipment. The old gas station equipment. And that's Grandpa Bill with all the grandkids. Very nice. Bander, floor covering. 18434 Torrance and Suite B in Lansing. A new business on Torrance Avenue, carpet and any flooring. Banter Carpeting. State Farm Insurance, Bob Oderwald, 18221 Torrance Avenue, Suite 1A. As a tribute to Lansing's working families, the Oderwalds have been insuring Lansing families with State Farm for over 60 years. Thank you for your loyalty. State Farm Insurance, Bob Oderwald. It was Grandpa Oderwald and it was Daddy Oderwald. Now it's Bob Oderwald. Dancing Around, 17253 Lorenz. Dancing Around. Sam's Club, store number 6489, 17555 Torrance. Working families today, it's a big deal. Sam's Club. And Gus Bach Ace Hardware, 3455 Ridge Road. Family owned since the 1930s. First by the Bach family, and presently by the Grill family. So that's a family working in Lansing. Gus Bach, Ace Hardware. Girl Scout Troop, Junior Girl Scout Troop 443. Thank you for joining us, girls. Caesars, 3644 Ridge Road, gifts, merchandise, wearing apparel, manufacturers of embroidery and patches, Illinois State Lottery, family owned and operated. Caesars, 3644 Ridge Road. Active Sign and Penance, 14534 Halstead in Harvey. Active Sign and Penance, custom made signs for real estate and contractors, as well as for family occasions. Active Signs and Penance. Lansing Junior Women's Club, 3529 Monroe Street. The Lansing Junior Women's Club was started in 1947. We are a group of Lansing's working families, the Lansing Junior Women's Club. Still out there. Still doing it. Hammond Tech Appreciation Society from 6818 Illinois Avenue in Hammond. Hammond Tech Tiger Float. There's 12 people riding on that float and 5 people walking. REMAX Southeast, for your neighborhood realtor, all experienced agent, no processing fee, no buyer's fees. REMAX Southeast, 3655 Ridge Road. The Lansing Knights of Columbus, 178th and Burnham. Providing help for handicapped people as well as the beautiful picnic grounds and that everybody in this village seems to use for their affairs. Lansing Knights of Columbus, number 3540. Float is depicting Lansing's working family. 6 a.m. awaking. 11 a.m. in school, 6:30 picnicking with pizza, and 9 o'clock watching TV and resting. Lansing's working family, very nice. First National Bank of Illinois, 3256 Ridge Road. Has been serving families in Lansing since 1945. The First National Bank of Illinois, the bank that puts you first. Saluting Lansing's working families. Hawaii. Very nice. First National Bank. Calvin Coolidge School at 17845 Henry. Coolidge Elementary School is one of three elementary buildings in District 158, housing more than 530 students, kindergarten through fifth grade. Coolidge is in the process of completing a 10-classroom addition and gym that we'll call Lansing's United Center. We'll call it the Lansing's United Center. It's a really nice addition to the Lansing area and to our school system, Calvin Coolidge School. Gady's Chocolate and Ice Cream Company, 3306 Ridge Road. Family owned since 1920, making life sweeter for over 83 years. Just joining us now on Ridge Road, Gady, Candy and Chocolate and Candy Company. And ice cream and everything, great. Wilk Enterprise, 18245 School Street, is owned by Lansing resident Keith Wilkening. He specializes in painting, plaster, and drywall repairs and refinishing bathtubs. Wilk Enterprises. Whatfoot and Company, 2437 183rd Street, 1924 Model T truck with a mechanical dump body. Three generations of working families at Whatfoot and Company. Hollywood Park, 2635 Bernice Road, where all Lansing's families work and where all Lansing working families can come to relax and have fun. Hollywood Park, 2635 Bernice Road. How are you?
Very nice.
DF South High School Drama Club, I'll bet you. We're here. These are your state qualifying TF South cheerleaders. Their sponsors. The drama club. Presenting the Oliver Twist, the classic Oliver Twist, Thursday and Friday, May the 22nd and 23rd at 7:30. And for $4, you can buy a ticket as an adult. Stop in and see Oliver Twist, presented by the Thornton Fractional Award-winning Drama Club. And the TF South Rebels, cheerleaders, the Multicultural Club, the Pep Group, and the Student Senate. All of us, we're all there today from TF South, and we're all... I want to make sure you know we're very proud of all of you. Keep up the good work. This is the multi-club, yep. You're gonna keep up the good work, girls and boys. Lansing Presbyterian Church at 2625 Ridge Road. We work for working families. Their question is, how can we serve you? Lansing Presbyterian Church. Pullman Bank, 17150 Torrance, is the bank for all working families. Let our working families help your working families. Pullman Bank, 17150 Torrance Avenue. Thank you, Coleman Bank. Lansing Swim Organization, 3137 178th Street, salute our working families. They're decorated in red, white, and blue to also support the American family. The Lansing Swim Organization. Quality Carpets, 17843 Torrance. Quality Carpets and Carpet Cleaning, serving Lansing and surrounding communities for 42 years. Quality Carpets. Dr. Richard Bona, 17801 Burnham. Dr. Bona's office is promoting good dental hygiene and regular checkups. And the car that Dr. Bona is using here is owned by Ron Evans. And that's a sporty little job. Trinity Lutheran School and Church, 18144 Glen Terrace, serving God, building strong families, and reaching to the community all with growing in Christ. The Lutheran School is a great place to grow. Trinity Lutheran School and Church. Lansing Paint, Carpet, and Tile, 3219 Ridge Road, serving the working people of Lansing with fine decorating products, now offering quality paints by Benjamin Moore. Lansing Paint, Carpet, and Tile, 3219 Ridge Road. Schoon's Collision Center, 2770 Torrance Avenue in Linwood. Schoon's Collision Center, a Lansing working family since 1936. Thank you from our working family to yours. Schoon's Collision Center. Beggar's Pizza, 3524 Ridge Road. After a hard day's work, let Beggar's Pizza do your cooking. Beggar's Pizza. American Cancer Society, 43163rd Street in Calumet City. The Calumet City Cancer Society Relay for Life of the Calumet area. Relay date is June 28th and June 29th. Very worthwhile project of the American Cancer Society. Thank you. Relay for Life. Lansing Businesswomen's Association, 3334 Ridge Road. Lansing businesswomen are sponsoring the Marian Catholic High School Thespian Organization, honoring the working families of the past. Crafts for Less, 3314 Ridge Road. Come see Crafts for Less' new location. Longtime Lansing business, still here to serve you. Crafts for Less. Terpstra Sanitation in Griffith, Indiana. This 1957 Chevy was recently purchased by Mike Wandahl and is a replica of the car he owned in the late 50s. Driving the car is Mike Wandahl Jr., General Manager of Terpstra Sanitation. Terpstra Sanitation is a local company specializing in portable sanitation units. And I had a 57, that was a great car. The Lansing Country Club, 18600 Wentworth Avenue. Lansing Country Club, a family country club, celebrates your work with rewarding play. Come out and play 9, play 18, and have dinner. The Lansing Country Club. The Lansing Lions, cheerleaders and Poms. They perform for the Lansing Lions fans at home and away. They also compete and place in local Blue Island Frankfurt competitions. Registrations for dance, cheer, and Poms and football will begin on May the 14th. Lansing Lions All-Stars, a new competitive dance team that has been added to the Lions organization. They have competed and placed in local and Navy Pier competition. They are coached by Nicole Sherwood. For information, call 418-1035, the Lansing Lions Group. Boy Scouts of America, Troop 276 from Linwood. Boy Scout Troop 276 celebrating 48 years of scouting in Lansing. The troop is sponsored and chartered by Edward Schultz, Post 697 of the American Legion, Lansing. Thank you, Boy Scouts. Nordy Kids of 1502 Azalea Drive in Munster. They're a group of children of Scandinavian descent who learn and perform songs and dances from these countries. They meet in Munster and they perform all over the Calumet region. The Nordic Kids. Thank you. Lansing Bible Church, 2200 183rd Street. Said the family that worships together works together, promoting our 2003 Vacation Bible School, where kids will be detectives to reveal biblical truths. The Lansing Bible Church. Knights of Columbus Cheeseburger in Paradise. The Knights of Columbus Cheeseburger in Paradise 2 will be held on August the 16th from 5 p.m. till 12 at the Knights of Columbus grounds. Cheeseburger 2. Calumet City, clear sailing into the future. Our Lady of Knock School, Calumet City. Jerry Thomas, principal. Father Pat Lyons, pastor. Remember their country western night with US 99 Radio on May the 17th from 4:30 until 10:30 at the church at 497 163rd Street in Calumet City. Calumet City. Our Lady of Knox School, where children are special. North Creek Stable. 755 East Glenwood Road in Glenwood. Beautiful. Sherwin-Williams, 3321 Ridge Road. Sherwin-Williams, your family paint store. All your needs. Thank you. Sunseekers Tanning, 8043 Euclid in Munster. One block west of Calumet Avenue, Sunseekers features the ultrasound jet-powered 17,000, the most powerful high-pressure bed in Northwest Indiana. For information, dial 219-836-8882. Sunseekers. Hoover's Home Health, 3326 Ridge Road, providing medical supplies and equipment to Lansing and outlying communities. Hoover's Home Health. Grace Reformed Church, 2740 Indiana Avenue, God's family working together to build strong families and individuals. Grace Reformed Church, 2740 Indiana Avenue. How are you? Macaulay Real Estate, 19271 Burnham. Macaulay Real Estate, our family works for you. When you need their help, they'll be there at 19271 Burnham Avenue. First Christian Church, 2921 Ridge Road. Working families are welcome at First Christian Church of Lansing. Steve Campbell and is the senior minister, along with the youth director, Tina Wagner, head up to spiritual family. We are working on earth for the eternal. Ridge Animal Clinic, 3667 Ridge Road. Ridge Animal Clinic supporting Lansing's working families through professional pet care. Your pet needs care. Ridge Animal Clinic. Ted's Feed Store, 3138 180th. Ted's Feed Store, a family tradition, serving Lansing for over 50 years. Ted's Feed Store. Earp Brothers Construction, 17824 Bach in Lansing, bringing back quality hard work. From our home to yours, 10% off to Lansing residents. Earp Brothers. Reformed Church of Lansing, 3134 Ridge Road. First Reformed Church entry reminds us that working families worship together. Watch for family-focused events being hosted by First Reformed Church this summer. First Reformed Church of Lansing. Food Center, 30 West Half in South Holland. Waltz Food Center, a family business started in 1937. Quality savings and service is our motto. Waltz Food Centers. By Jimmy and Alice since 1987. They offer great Chinese food and offer a daily lunch buffet, carry out, dine in, and delivery service. Mary Kay Cosmetics representative, Denise DeGraw. Mary Kay Cosmetics has 40 years of helping women grow and achieve their dreams in our Lansing community. Mary Kay products. A&J Paving, 2291 182nd Place. A&J Paving, here in Lansing, owned and operated by Joe and Dana Speedwick. Parking lots, driveways, commercial and residential, and their estimates are free.
You like the candy? You like the candy?
Glenwood Sports Center, 2030 Glenwood Dyer Road, features the finest roller skating facility in the Lansing area, and now also Golf Linwood, their new miniature golf course. Has been serving the families of Lansing and the Calumet region for 27 years. Representing Linwood Sports Center in the parade today are some of their jam skaters and several members of the competitive artistic team who will be competing in the United States Roller Sports National Championships in Lincoln, Nebraska. The Lansing Sports Center group. Serving your community for 50 years. Lang Roofing, St. John, Indiana. Lang Roofing. Lansing's finest. Hooters, 170-60 Torrance. Represented here by some of their beautiful employees. Hooters at 170-60 Torrance. Appliance Plus, 180-59 Torrance, coming soon. Parts, sales, and service. Serving the great village of Lansing. Appliance Plus. And Eagle Express. Eagle Express is our mail carrier. Would like to thank all of their hardworking employees who continue to haul the mail to and from Lansing and across the country. Eagle Express of South Holland. Well, once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Good Neighbor Parade has come to its conclusion. We thank everyone for its participation. We appreciate all the folks who gathered along the streets to watch it today, the cooperation of the Lansing Police Department, Fire Department, and Channel 10. And we urge you to review your TV schedules for dates and times of showing of this parade. Thank you once again. I'm Ken Straka. Enjoy your weekend. Bye, everybody.